this little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennan, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Thank you. it, Dan! Say it!
Thank you. didn't mean to burn them.
Surprised you brought them in breathing. More mercy than most. Here's what you do.